I'm here with Deputy Secretary of State Wendy Sherman to talk about why VE Day matters, especially today when transatlantic peace is again threatened by an aggressive and expansionist power. VE Day, or Victory in Europe Day, commemorates Nazi Germany's unconditional surrender in 1945, ending World War II in Europe and leading to the liberation of many formerly occupied countries. As Europe rebuilt and recovered from years of destruction and loss, countries on both sides of the Atlantic began searching for ways to build. As President Truman said, an abiding peace rooted in justice and in law. 4 years later, the NATO alliance was founded. Today, NATO binds together 30 countries from Canada to Croatia and from Norway to North Macedonia. These 30 allies form a cohesive military alliance predicated on the principle of collective defense. An attack on one is an attack on all. VE Day has special resonance for me as U.S. Ambassador to NATO. Just as allies came together to defend freedom in World War II, NATO continuously adapts to continue to defend our freedom and peace.
Putin's war of choice against Ukraine has shattered the peace and stability Americans and Europeans have worked together to achieve over the past seven decades. Now, to justify his premeditated, unprovoked, and unjustified war, Putin and his enablers are also distorting history for their own cynical purposes. During World War II, Soviet forces fought bravely alongside Allied troops to liberate Europe. At home, Soviet citizens suffered tremendously as cities endured brutal siege warfare. Russians today rightly celebrate VE Day with deep national pride and gratitude for the sacrifices of the World War II generation, which is why it is so tragic and horrifying that Putin's regime is manipulating the Russian people by putting forward a false narrative that Ukraine, which itself lost nearly 7 million people in World War II, is run by a quote unquote Nazi regime threatening Russia. This is a bald-faced lie. Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky has relatives who died in the Holocaust. He and his government are not Nazis. Here's the truth. Russia is attacking Ukraine on Putin's orders. Putin has made Russia the aggressor, and Putin will never achieve his aims in Ukraine. Ukrainian people have made it clear that they will resist any efforts to undermine their sovereignty, their territorial integrity, and the future of their nation. On this VE Day, we call on all people, and especially the Russian people, to remember the lessons of World War II, the horrors of war that should never be revisited, the power of lies and twisted ideologies to mislead, and also the power of humanity and of nations to resist, to fight back, and to overcome. The United States, our NATO allies, and our partners around the world are standing together with renewed purpose to ensure that the peace won at enormous cost in 1945 endures for many generations to come.